السلام عليكم. Which is the first creation of Allah? Clouds, water, throne, or pen? Is this is related to issue of aqidah? And if the issue is disputed, will become kufr? Well, Allah created, many things. We have hadith. أول ما خلق الله القلم. The first thing which Allah created was القلم, the pen. This is a subject that we shouldn't even, be concerned about.